Hi everyone, my name is Dipankar and I'm a developer advocate in the R&D team at Qlik. Welcome to the Hello World series. Today we are going to talk about Nebula.js. Let's get started. Nebula.js is an open source library developed by Qlik R&D. It is a collection of JavaScript libraries, visualizations, and CLIs that helps developer integrate visualizations and mashups on top of the Qlik's associative engine. All Nebula.js modules are available on the public npm registry as npm packages and can be installed through either npm or a script import. So what are some of the tasks you can do using Nebula.js? The primary purpose of Nebula is to display Qlik developed charts. More commonly, Nebula.js is used to develop mashups, which allows you to embed visualizations into a web app from your ClickSense apps. You can also build out extensions using Nebula that would allow you to integrate third-party visualization libraries such as D3JS to build a custom visual representation within Qlik. Second, it comes with a local development server to visualize the output as we code. You can see here that I can see the extension as I go on coding. Thirdly, it is a modern framework with no dependency on module loaders such as require.js or wrappers like jQuery, unlike capability APIs. Next, Nebula.js is available as an npm package and hence very easy to get started with. Lastly, Nebula.js offer faster build and deployment, and visualizations can be distributed as npm packages. If you're just getting started with Nebula, our developer portal, qlik.dev, has some great beginner level tutorials to help you out. We have also curated a couple of examples in our code sandbox glitch, so you can easily fork them and start with your own development. Thank you so much for watching. Let us know what you think about this video. You can also follow us on Twitter @QlikDeveloper to get the latest updates. Thank you.